seated.
Gentlemen, it's been a long, hard march. We are here. Tomorrow, we strike against the Visigoths.
Ha! Visigoths!
Pippin, sit down. Now, the key factor of tomorrow's battle is the terrain. So look at this map. Study it. Remember it.
Father, why don't we just go out there and slaughter him?
You spoke, Pippin.
Well, since we're stronger and braver and have God on our side, can't we just go out there and kill at will?
Ha! War is a science, Pippin.
That takes half the fun out of it right there.
Oh, there's plenty of fun when you win. War is a science with rules to be applied, which good soldiers appreciate, recall and recapitulate before they go to decimate the other side. Now, gentlemen, this is the plan for tomorrow's skirmish. The army of the enemy is stationed on the hill, so we've got to get them down here, and this is how we will. Our men in the ravine, that's this area in green, will move across the valley where they plainly can be seen, and the enemy of blue will undoubtedly pursue, for that's what you depend upon an enemy to do.
Disturbing.
I'm sorry, Father. Just all this talk of enfilade and deflate.
Oh, Pippin, the Visigoth king across the valley is talking about enfilade and deflate, too. That's how it's done. Now, before battle, I always like to spend the night in prayer. I would like it if my two sons would join me. Oh, great God, we fight in your name and in the name of your son. Ask for victory in tomorrow's battle. Give us the power to butcher the infidel so that the righteous may flourish on the face of the earth. Amen.
Father, is the Visigoth king praying for victory too?
Oh yes. Old King Aelric is one of the best prayers in the business. Now, Louis, Pippin, it's time.
He's gonna be, very proud of you, Father.
Now try not to disgrace you, sir.
Very well. Follow me!